Victoria. I think we have to go potty.